Electricity should die.
Today we're gonna play a 1.16 map like this. So if you want to play it, it's the way of the Nether one, but you should be 1.16. Okay, so now we will start. Yeah, there you go. There you go. So like, we will go to this portal. Ready? 3, 2. Yeah, to see. I see the portal. Investigate the loud noise. Just to see, this is too good.
Whoa, this looks like another portal. How did this get here? Please, go alert the mayor. We must figure out what's going on.
So when you find the mayor, it's nearly in the house, which is cool. Wait.
What do you see? So like, oh yeah, we will alert the mayor. Here, here. Sorry, because I said eight chunks.
You're here. We're worried that something has happened to the mayor. Go see if you can find him upstairs.
Find him.
He's not there because he's the bad guy. Okay, trust.
Oh, bro, this is so awesome.
So I need my, and I need this one to the iron luggage in case I don't need to die. Okay, wait, let's do another check. Oh yeah, I done it. Bro. Okay. Return to the portal. Okay, what should I do? Yeah, so you have to make another portal, right? And we have 60 obsidian.
The mayor must have gone through the portal.
The mayor must have
placed down the obsidian blocks and lighted.
Obsidian and lighted. We must find him. Okay, sir. Wait. There.
After that, fly the portal.
It looks like it's
looks
working
like
again.
Again. But there's,
but there's only one way to find out.
Okay, I'm entering it now. Yeah, let's go, dude. So we just got to. So this map is so good. Okay, no, wrong way. Wrong way, please. No. I don't want to go back. There. Investigate the bridge. Oh, hey, bridge. Okay, so who's this? Okay, great work on getting us all through the portal. Okay, that's the scientist here. The mayor has been spotted inside that castle over there, and the bridge has been destroyed by some strange flying creature. You mean a ghast? We've started reconstruction, but it's going to take a while to fix. Wait a minute, is that him up there now?
You'll never save your precious mare.
There? I see him.
That's right.
That's him!
I'm
using his body to store my soul. So you can have him back now. Besides, I have grown well. Just look at him! That's the mayor! Look, just look at him. It's scary. Talk to the Nether side. As you say, that's the mayor. But you're scary and creepy. Hey, Strider. I love to ride you, but you need to go there. You, Fred, over here. There is only one mayor. There is only one way we can help the mayor. We need to defeat the evil that controls him. Oh, okay, so first we need to prepare and learn the way of the Nether. Okay, sir. There's no time to lose. We need to venture further in. Let's go. Follow the scientists. Look at this, it's so awesome. Yeah, if you try this, okay. You have to be in walk mode. And I think I forgot this. Soul Sand Valley. That's awesome. Wait, so far, like the boats, as you see, it's so cool. Look, just look at it. Okay, hello, sir. Where's my side? It's over there. Oh, sorry, because I was focused in the boat, so that's why I'm distracted. Biome is so sad valley. Don't let the horror stop you. True, there is an unusual ancient debris. Let's go. Okay, so I think I need a diamond pickaxe. Will you give me a diamond pickaxe?
Take this pickaxe and collect 8 pieces of ancient debris. Return to me once you're done.
Take this pickaxe and collect 8 pieces of ancient debris. Whoa, serious?
Yeah, it's so many.
It's gonna take a long time. I didn't know it took long. It's a long time. And after that, I won't be nearly surprised because when I last played this, I wasn't filming. It was so hard. Piglins and hoglins were attacking me and I was in 4 health. I was in 4 hearts. Yeah, oh, that it's hard. Yeah, when you try, it's really hard. So, is there more? Yeah, I saw one right here. Now, let's just got this. Yeah, they're here. Okay, so Sultan Valley. Just keep on my... Oh, it's Sultan. I think this is the one who's keeping me laggy. Look at it. It's not even going. Okay, so like this. Sultan Valley. I know it's a Sultan Valley. But it looks more better with white. I thought that was... That's... Sorry, I just collect some quartz because I think I need that for my armor. What do you mean armor? You just need ancient debris to make netherite armor. So what do you mean, Andre? It's a new type of armor in 1.16. Whoa, can I try it? Make sure you're in 1.16. Just keep a thing appearing in my screen. I just see Sultan Valley. Now, can I break it? Yeah. So where's the last one? Where's the last one? I think I know it's on the curve here. I forgot where is the last one. I think it's here. But Potter is standing in this whole spot. Wait. Oh, there it is. There's the ancient debris. Yeah, let's go, dude. Yeah, ancient debris. Just give me that ugly ancient debris. So you thought this is short? This is so long. Okay. No.
Good job. That should be enough.
Good job. That
now,
should be
let's get
enough.
Going.
Now let's get there. Okay. Okay. Now let's just go here. We're too slow. Oh wait, is that a portal? Oh, no, it's an abandoned village. No, it doesn't really exist. Well, is this the Crimson Forest? Yeah, that's the basalt one.
Oh no.
Look at it.
This looks like the remains of a ghast attack.
Oh no, this
thankfully,
looks like
it seems whoever lived here got out just in time. Quick, smelt the ancient debris to create netherite scraps. Yeah. And let's keep moving.
Well,
we don't know if that ghast is still around.
Okay, so we have to wait until it's done already. Let me sit here and wait for a minute. Now, there you go. We just melt all the ancient debris and just give us scraps.
Brilliant work.
Now let's go.
Let's
it's not
go.
A good idea to stay in one place for too long in the nether. Follow the scientists. Oh, it's Sang, bro. So, okay, we're in the basalt one. I think it's the basalt. Yeah, it's the basalt delta. Let's go. Okay, so be careful here because there are lots of magma blocks and lava. As you see, that's a magma block. Oh, I just almost stopped. Hey, scientists. Oh, there you are. You're so slow. Hello, sir. Can you please move now? Also, I'll just die in a pit of lava. What? So, you have to be careful in this. Oh, another gold bear. Wait, we're in the Crimson Forest. Oh, a gas. It's a gas. Duh. It's a gas. Okay. It's a gas. Okay. Whoa. What
I
was
just
that?
Had a great idea.
Go
you
on
go
ahead.
On ahead without me while I
okay,
take
you know what? That's okay
notes.
Because... this is swiftness, sir. Last time. Oh, wait. Drink it. Oh, yeah, let's go. So, this is gonna be hard.
Can I keep the answer?
Okay, oh, thank God I just left. Oh, that's so dangerous. Okay, so I think... Thank God I just left. Okay, now, is it here now? Hello? Wait, that's a monster spawner for Blaze, run! Now, where is it? Oh, yeah, he's here. Oh, hey, scientist! Are we in the Crimson Forest right now?
You survived!
We're in the Crimson Forest, let's go!
You didn't take these passage instead!
I'm not sure why...
Anywho, let's press on!
What do you mean? Okay, follow the sign. Anyway, let's go. So, what are you gonna do to me? You're just gonna... Oh, I'll go with this.
Oh, I hate this mob so much. They almost killed me. Tell me, I'm not for real. It's for real.
Oh, nice. So that. Okay, let's just get one fungus.
Why would you give me one fungus? They're the ones who are scared with the warp fungus. Do you see that beast? That's a hoglin. They're dangerous, so keep your distance. Did you know hoglins are like dinosaurs like that, but... Oglin is burning. He's gonna die.
According to my research,
warp fungus terrifies them. Let's keep close to that warp fungus and follow the signs. I'm so scared. I better pay attention to this.
Oh, this is so scary. Look at the hoglin.
That's the strongest mob you can fight on hard mode on, you know. I'm so scared. Look at those hoglins.
They're almost frozen up.
Those cursed piglins have stolen some more fungi from the park.
Or else I will kill you with my iron sword. You know, it's like this.
Friend,
could you get the warp fungi back? I believe that cave.
I believe that cave is our best bet at recovering them. I'll keep watch.
What warp fungus? What do you mean warp? Okay, so this is a warp fungus. How could it find? What do you mean warp fungus? Fred, could you get the warp fungi back? I believe that cave is... What cave? Oh, there. So we have to go here. So we will not be scared of this. So, yay! We got our warp fungi. Yeah, let's go. But we call it warp fungus because that's not the right meaning and the right grammar. Will you please stay out? Okay, fine. I'll just shoot you with my gun. What? Did you see fight piglins? Fight! Oh, this is so hard.
Okay, run before, huddle is attacking me because
phew.
I have 3.5
You made quick work of those piglins. Now, place the warp fungi along the path and we'll press on.
Okay, so. Look, it's scaring me now because there are warp fungus here.
Okay, so warp fungus keep them. Whoever attacks me, I'm gonna scare them with warp fungus, okay?
Ooh.
Thanks! That ought to keep the hoglins away! Let's go!
I almost died from the last because it was my first time playing. I said to the creator, okay, now this is out of their work.
Looks like this place is deserted. We should make use of their crafting bench while we're here. Combine the gold ingots you got from the piglins with the netherite scraps we smelted earlier. Then we will have ourselves.
Combine the gold ingots from. It's already gone.
Stop!
Okay. All that stands between us and base camp is
fine, work indeed. All that stands between us and base camp is the peaceful warp fort.
Okay,
divine. You're so fast. Are you teleporting? Do you have hacks, though? Climb the vines. Already climb the vines, sir. Follow the scientists to the abandoned village. What do they mean? So this will take a long warp. forest. Oh yeah, it's the warp forest. But I think piglins live here or nobody lives here. Let's just look at it. Oh, look. So we have to follow this path. Wait, that's the mayor. Oh no, so I have to attack piglin. Hello, mayor. Are you here? Yeah, mayor. It's too scary. I see you two have been busy
gathering resources from my domain.
How foolish you. Why am I foolish? I'm not foolish, girl. And this is the so far.
This should put a stop to you, troublemakers. Piglins! Attack!
And where are the hoglins and the piglins? Duh! Where's the hoglins? Duh! Okay.
And that's my cue. Best of luck, hero. I'll see you by the river ahead.
Oh. I don't care. Oh, it's so dumb. Oh, stop attacking me. I don't care. So these are the last right, and baby houses don't even do damage. Oh, find this away. Let's go. So we just got ourselves a diamond sword, which is cool, but though, okay, so we're still in the warp forest. And after that, I need a strider. Hello, strider.
And jump on one of those striders. They can provide a
Hey, who has a saddle on top of their head?
Okay. Use the warped fungus on a stick. It'll help you control the strider.
Now, go. Boost it. I'll just call the strider at the end.
Good work. You made it across. Now let's keep moving.
Oh, there you go. Bastion, good work. You made it across. Oh yeah, a bastion. And some of them are full with hoglins. And these are netherite stuff. Yeah, they are.
Now it's time to get serious.
Now let's use
Place your diamond gear on the table and combine each piece with one netherite ingot.
And the diamond sword, right? Yeah. Okay.
Doing this will boost the item with the strength of netherite and make it much stronger.
Full netherite. I don't know.
My, what fine craftsmanship.
What fine craftsmanship.
There are some old netherite armor pieces. Some old netherite armor pieces. Equip them along with your newly crafted chest plate.
Along with your newly crafted chest plate. Just look
we
at
should
it.
Now
what
be ready to face the corruption inside the castle.
Just
Let's head
kill
back
this
to camp party. And see how that bridge is coming along.
That's for revenge. Oh, they do so many health. They have many health. How many health are they? This can be 2 health per damage. So like, it's 8-4. Bastion. Hello, Scissor. So slow. He looks like a team.
Enough. This ends now. Scientist, you're going straight into my
How
cage.
Can I get up?
Now, to deal with
How can
you,
I escape?
Hoglins?
Wait. Oh no, I'm taking damage. Oh no. Run. I don't care. Oh, I just took so many damage. Friend, please help me. I hate teachers. They scare me silly. Okay. So where's that? Thing. So where's the mayor? Oh, there
Take this
he
bow
is.
And okay, shoot so that target block to I'm free the shooter. Scientist.
That's what. Watch it. Almost. I want to shoot it. Oh, how can I shoot it? The heart.
Thank you, friend. I had almost cracked the lock, though. But your help is still appreciated.
Yeah. Wait, is this the soul far? No, we're chasing the other bridge.
There's no time
There's
for this.
No time for this.
The hoglins are everywhere. Go on ahead. Save our mare.
Oh, yeah, let's go, bro. Okay, why are there like... I will help you.
He's right. There's no moment to lose. Quick, jump on the levitation device.
Wow, these are magical lifts. The levitation lift. Okay, the levitation lift is so cool. Oh no,
Impressive. You managed to craft yourself some netherite equipment.
What is this, though? Okay, so it has a barrier there. So it's...
However, it won't help you defeat me.
I see the soul fox. Tell yourself to go up there. As you see, it's powering the mayor. So how do we get up there? It's so hard to see because it's so dark. Yeah, and sometimes you can nearly fall in the lava. Because it's dark. Okay. Okay, now. There.
There's my final form. Powerful and beautiful.
Also, see, you can nearly hear the... Okay, attack me. I don't care. Okay, so it's hard because, like, this... I think this is 8 chunks. The creator made it 8 chunks, so that's why. They're shooting me. Oh, it's too hard. They're shooting me. Okay. Okay, now, so I have to shoot a bow so I can get the other one. So, not that first because that's gonna be hard. So we're gonna shoot it. And it's gonna spawn blazes, right? Oh.
The nether seems how did you get in here? If you think you can challenge it.
How did you, oh yeah, wrong. Oh no, I'm so dead because these are doing so much damage. I just see the blazes. Yeah, they deal so much damage, even they're far. That's what I believe. Okay, there's one piglet. And if I dare see a hoblin, I will nearly run because, like,
do I have a killing solution? No, I don't have.
So I will be punished when I, like, it's like that because, like, what do you mean? Notice. I think so, two. Okay, so I. Those two. So I know there's another one here, another tower. So first you have to do the tower.
Wait, it's so dark.
Okay, now I can see more in the dark because, like, Lord, just look at this. Okay, so we have to do this. So you're letting me to climb these, like, warp vines. Oh, this is so hard. Oh, harshy dog. Okay, so you can really do this. But how can I receive help?
Okay, I wish it doesn't spawn blazes.
You're tougher than I thought.
Oh yeah, nether skeletons.
Let's see how you deal with this.
There's skeletons too, but I think they're attacking. Okay, you're still dead. Okay, never push me in the lava, or else you're just gonna be a piece of a meat, right, piglet? I just killed the wither with one hit. Okay, who's next? Where's the other one? Okay, so piglet. Okay, just get out of here. Okay, and after that, just see. Oh, what is this though? What? How was that? I thought it was a trap though. Okay. Skeletons? Never! Okay, so who's attacking me now? I cannot see because I'm smart. Wait, Twitter. Oh, please, Twitter. Oh, okay. So, what? Where's the last wither? I swear, I just see a wither there. Because it's hard to see here, because, like, you know, because it's dark. There are no lights except for the soul far.
Leave those fires alone!
That scared me! Oh, no, okay. No, yeah. Oh, there are piglets. Okay, blazes, so they're charming. Don't you even see me there? Okay, so, like, can you even see me? So, oh, they deal so much damage. Oh, they're flying. Seriously? I don't care. I don't have a bow. Cheating. Wait, did I stop piglin? Oh, I make it a fire trail. There you go. You should be in fire. Okay, you should be dead. Okay, you're so dead too. And another blaze. Okay, so I have to rob because I'm gonna redeem some health. Oh, this is... I'm so dead. Oh, these days are dealing so much damage.
even the flower. Okay, I won't live because there are many blazes here. Right, I wish I didn't drink my health potion. Oh, this is so hard. Oh, dear God. Oh, this is so... Let's just call this blaze. This is the one who's setting me on fire. Oh, are you serious? Flies? I don't care. Oh, somebody's killing me in my back. Oh, oh. Is it okay now? Oh. Okay, so I have to rest here. But, oh, not okay, good. I don't care. You're just in one hall. So I have to wait for another minute so I can redeem some health. Like, you know, the mayor's scared because it looks everywhere where you go, which is so scary. What? What do you mean? Okay. Okay, so I just hit another hall. Okay, so I'm done redeeming.
Willers, arise. Stand and fight for your king.
Oh, I wish he's done already. No fiddlers, please, because they deal a lot of damage. Okay, it's already done. Yeah, let's go. Okay. So we just... That's just two winners. So we need seven. Where's the other one? Okay, I think the last is there. Wait, did we just wait? Is that all of them or I just made a mistake? I just saw 1, 2, 3, and 4. Is it one of the towers? Yeah, it's one of the towers. How did I notice that? I forgot that. Okay, now, okay, here. Okay, no, let's go, bro. So I didn't notice because like,
it is over.
Oh, hold
your
it.
Search is done.
Oh my.
The mayor shall remain
again?
The cursed one.
Okay, so we just have to... Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I can complete this. Oh, it just so crazy. You know, you will never kill me because I haven't even got a...
This can't be happening. Not after all that
Mayor. Oh, you're just so easy. How many?
No.
Yeah, let's go. Our scientist is free. Now, hello, Mayor. Mayor. Hey, Mayor, will you speak to me?
Hero.
Hero, you saved me. We must get out of the nether and back to the safety
of Poppy
Isle. Okay, so I think I know how to go there because I just saw a portal up there, which is crazy. Wait.
There's a portal
at the top of the castle.
If
my calculations
are correct, it should take you directly back home.
Excuse me, I'm just gonna go there. No. Just want to go there, please. That's the, you know, the nether portal.
The mayor may be
okay,
safe.
Okay, bye, guys. Bye. I hope I see you tomorrow like that.
I
okay.
shall remain and research more.
Okay, so I have to wait. Oh, this is such a long video, like 30 minutes. Wait, where are we now? The way of the nether by Razzleberries. Razzleberries, if you're watching this video, I like Derma. Thank you for playing Fort and create your own nether. Like that. So awesome. Thanks, bro. And I can nearly swim in lava right now. Yoo-hoo! Now I cannot swim in lava, but I'm not even taking any damage. Just a little. Yeah, I don't know why. It's just a little. Okay, now we have to go to the water. Not like when you're in the diamond armor, which is, what do you mean? So guys, if you want more videos like this, hit that like button and subscribe for more laughs. Thank you guys for watching. See you tomorrow for a brand new video. Peace out and bye bye.